The answer to the first open question is number 9. 1 minus p to the 1 minus xi. And this is actually quite remarkable. The reason why I wrote p to the xi over here is because we already learned every time we see heads, we want to multiply in p. So by putting this in the exponent, when xi equals 1, we multiply in p. And if xi equals 0, we multiply in 1, which has no effect. This is exactly the inverse. We're going to multiply in 1 minus p for the tails probability whenever we see tails, in which case 1 minus xi will be 1. Otherwise, 1 minus xi is 0, and we just multiply in 1, which has no effect. The logarithm of this guy over here is number 1, xi log p. The first derivative of this expression over here is number 7. And that's interesting, it's not number 2, there's a minus sign over here. And the minus sign is inherited from the minus sign inside the logarithm using the chain rule of differentiation. That was really non-trivial. This one will be number 11. We're multiplying in p and 1 minus p. The 1 minus p stays. And likewise, this here is number 4. Multiplying this out misses exactly one term, minus pxi, which is number 3. Now we observe that these minus pxi and plus pxi cancel each other out. So we get this expression over here equals 0, which is number 12. When we now take p to the other side, we realize there's n additions of p, number 6. And finally, we bring n back to the left side to use number 8, 1 over n. And we are now done.